write a little different. I write a little different. I say I write a little different. Write a little different. Write more than they can listen to. I jump down and dig a hole that they can listen through. I'm numb now, cause all along what I'm giving you is more than you imagined any ballpoint pen could do. All in all minimal, I ain't roll a sleeve yet. Breath of fresh air and I ain't breathe yet. Third lap around and I ain't leave yet. If I talk different or it come across different, all it is just a reflex, pardon that. I expect them to miss a part of that. Four car lane to explain where my margin at. Four parts weighed and one part raw. And even that's over the scale, take one part off. Assuming you used to it, I ain't cut it the same. I double back, recut it, and then cut it again. My hands dirty off the way that I weigh her. We don't cater like Mont Blanc anything that I write.
Let's go.
They say that I write a little different.
We out here holding it down, man. Fat Beats, the album in store, signing. Me and the homie Knife Wonder, Salvation in stores now. Jamba Records, stuff down. You know what it is, man. Out, let's do it.
Same old, man. Just chilling, you know what I'm saying? Take a little break after the album is out. So, you know, relaxing. Coming to my man Scott's new album release party. I'm real proud of him. Been digging the album for a minute. I'm glad that people finally get to hear it now. You know what I mean? Go out and support, buy it. I knew of him before I actually knew him. I heard his name bubbling on the underground. So, as usual, I got to check out everybody that, you know, sort of get a name. And when I met him, he was one of the nicest people that I ever met. And then I started really, really listening to his spit. And he got something to say. He represent that core of New York, like that rhyming style that we all used to. And he represent Brooklyn, so he all go with me. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But I went out cop mine, though. I cop mine.
You know what, man? Skyzoo, man, don't need to be babysat. You know what I'm saying? He's like me. He doesn't drink, he doesn't smoke, so, you know, it's not like it's showtime. Sky gonna be all the way across town doing something stupid, you know what I'm saying? So he keeps a clairvoyant mind, and I'm happy about that. So, you know, it's a very a breeze to work with Scouts, man. Very laid back dude. He's want to rhyme, I want to make beats. You know, and that's how you come out with an album.
The life of kings and everything we call it. The realization of everything that we forfeit. The last scene of the night with no applauding. Trying to circle back to when the curtains were called in. I talked to you because you told me to throw my all in. And now it feels like I'm too far in. Told me regardless, as long as I can show you where the heart is.
Duck down, Salvation in stores right now. Don't get one, get two.
That's right.
The big money right. You told me to still write. Said that you would help me make sense of it all. And we would never have to censor our talks. So I told you everything. Thing. I never worried about if you could hear. I assumed your attention was a sign of how you cared. See, with you, I was different. I ain't try to hide fear, nor anger, nor excitement. Played you my life as quick as I was living it. Gave you my life as quick as I could give you it. And never had a second thought. Hoping it's for the better and forevermore. I put you in front of everyone around me. From the first moment that you found me, BFF, but fell for it. By far I fell, and you was the help for it that I would call myself. So if your ears are off or tainted in the least, then how can I explain this to me? So now I'm like, dear whoever, when I put this
together. Man, we have Fat Beats, my man Skyzoo. Salvation, go get that. He's a good friend of mine, and he's on my label. But more importantly, he's my friend. You know what I mean? I support my friend, not my label man. I met Skyzoo when I was working on Jesus Christ. I went down south, fucked with Knife Wonder and Crisis, and he was there. And we connected. He's a good dude. He got on the chorus for You Already Know on my album. And from there, we just, you know, developed a cool friendship. You're a good dude.
It's either too much or not enough. No middle ground. So to talk to you and pin it down, it's not as easy no more. I think different now. The idea of telling you what I wouldn't repeat, only for you to be wrong, is what I couldn't believe. Ran to you anytime I was looking for me. And I took your advice on how to carry it. No barriers, no doubt in you. Until doubt was the only thing I knew how to do. When the doors close on me, day ones fold on me, you would get a hold of me and tell me to word it. But shit is getting old on me, shit is monotone, homie. Same metronome, homie, I already heard it. Same metronome, homie, I already heard it. Heard it.
I try to make music and stuff that I like, you know what I'm saying? But the thing about it is, you know, a lot of people out there that like it too. I'm not good at conforming, so that's my thing. I believe in art first, you know what I'm saying? Money second, but you know what I'm saying? Business is business, but at the same time, you know, I just want to make a good piece of work. I build up a reputation to keep my integrity, and I'm not trying to lose it. So, you know, that's why Scott Zoo was first. Salvation came out today. You know what I'm saying? We got a lot of rave reviews everywhere, man. I'm very proud of them. You got to listen to it like 4 or 5 times to get it. Lyrics can never be the same. You know what it is? Go get it.
I got to ask, what's your favorite joint?
Man, For What It's Worth by Eric G. I done listened to that. Produced by Eric G. was in here. I done listened to that song 50 times. It's like my ride-out song at nighttime, man. It's the ultimate track, man. You know what I'm saying? So, peace to Notch. Peace to Needle. Peace to Black Milk, Eric G. Peace to Best Kept Secret, man. Peace to my man, Just Blaze. And peace to everybody, man, who contributed to this project. I'm honored to be, you know what I'm saying, executive producer of my first project. And more albums from Sky Zoo will come, trust me.
You already know what it is, man. It's your man, SKYZOO, Sky Zoo, live from the 718. Salvation in stores now. We wrapping up the in-store at Fat Beats. But yeah, man, it was incredible. We packed the spot out. Me and the homie Ninth Wonder, now we doing it, man. The album is out right now. Make sure you go get that, man. Let's do it.
By user reading, it says, the highly anticipated debut album featuring production by me, Just Blaze, Knox, Needles, Black Milk, Hill Mine, and more, including smash singles of Beautiful Decay, Popularity, Ease of Five, Metal Heart. Executive producer, me, in stores. No, September 29th on Jamila Duckdown Records. Lyrics will never be the same. It's Guys of the Salvation, Jamila Duckdown. Listen to this album 10 times. It's going to take you 6 times to get it.
It's too much money and cocaine for me to be playing the broke game or at the 9-to-5 with the no names. But here I be, 9-to-5 in it with all of them no names, trying to figure out who I'm gonna blame for where I be. And where I be is nothing that I ever dreamed. Everything I'm turning into was never me. None of this was scripted. Well, maybe it was, and I was too blind to get this. And maybe because I was too blind to get this, I threw it to the street. But look at me, I'm making up excuses as we speak. See, the reality of it is, it's easier to be cold out than bundled in. And he who be on the slow route is running thin, or so it seems. And now I'm treadmilling my life on the lowest speed. All that really matters is a profit. Tomorrow I handle the aftermath of how I got it. Fuck all the worrying and all of the second guessing. I don't got time to deal with a second question.